I feel very lucky to be part of a team like this.
Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars.
I'm excited about the future that NASA has going forward. We're paying more attention to studying the Earth. We work on projects that look beyond the solar system into other galaxies, and then we also visit other planets. So every one of these is a major step forward. It's a major milestone. I grew up in East LA, and I was lucky enough to become one of the students of Mr. Jaime Escalante, who at the time, the movie Stand and Deliver had just come out. What he taught me in high school was a huge step forward for me to make a career out of myself. I knew I wanted to get into engineering, but I wasn't sure if I was, what path I would take after that, JPL being that path. A lot of these missions, like Mars 2020, are part of a larger family of programs, and they don't come around very often. Every one of these landings is exciting. It's the riskiest part of the mission.
Touchdown confirmed. We're gonna wait for the images.
We do a lot of the mechanical work that goes into these missions. Mechanical work comprises of structures, mechanisms, analysis, the thermal design, the modeling that goes into how all the parts need to come together, making drawings, building parts, testing them. When you send something to space, it just has to work. You can't send somebody up there to fix it. This mission in particular, just like everybody else, got hit with COVID right when we were putting the last part of our spacecraft together and getting done the last few tests. All of those events, you can't do them from home. It requires people to show up to work. So we were trying to be as safe as possible. People were careful, isolating in order to deliver this mission to the launch pad.
Perseverance is continuing to transmit.
It's a lot of joy that you feel. It's a lot of relief. And it's an appreciation for all of the work that people did. All that sacrifice didn't go for nothing.